and our plan for the day is to explore Ramoji Film City. Few meters from there, the mobile which I had placed on the stand near the handlebar fell as I didn't clamp it properly and I wasn't at high speed. Also, no vehicles were behind. So I quickly stopped my bike and went near to my mobile hoping nothing should have happened to it. When I lifted it, I saw the whole screen has cracked and went blank. Now the biggest question was how to reach Ramoji, which was some 1.5 hours far from here, and now Google Maps was not accessible. I had no spare mobile. I had a spare mobile, but that was in the hotel, and if I would have to go to hotel and then go to Ramoji, it would have been definitely late. So I chose to go towards Ramoji. I might have asked to more than 30 peoples on the route to Ramoji Film City, as everyone had a different route. It was really a tense moment and I was really frustrated and worried. Though the photos in the phone was backed up till yesterday, but will I be able to reach Ramoji today? Imagine asking around 30 people for address. At a signal, met a person who inquired about my ride and he asked me, do I own a YouTube channel? I said, started from Mumbai, and after going through several states, I reached Andhra. He stopped me and said, this is not Andhra, this is Telangana. Rode the bike as if I was riding on a battleground and luckily reached there by 1:45 PM. Now the issue was the ticket which I booked online was on my mobile and it had went blank. So I asked them, can you check with my mobile number the tickets which I booked yesterday? They helped me to get the tickets and I was finally in. Now I didn't have a mobile to click photos. The only thing I had was my sports camera, which takes good video but not great photos. Even for this, they checked whether to allow inside and finally they allowed. I clicked photos using it. There were three different shows at different places once you enter. So we have to go one by one. At one of the show which is known as a filmmaking, where they explain how movies were made earlier, a person sitting next to me called me by my name. I turned to see who it was. It was Samraj, my school friend. It was a surprise for both of us as we were meeting after several years and now we were meeting too far from our home. So for the other show, he took me with him through the VIP entrance. He had already gone through the film set tour. I want to see it. We have to board a bus which will be moving continuously and a person will be telling which all movies these sets have featured. From there I went to Bahubali set.
After that,
to the butterfly park, which had very few butterflies. And a bird park. Here they had a big collection of birds, especially wide range of parrots and other birds. You can also get clicked with a parrot for a cost. It took some time as there were many birds. Thank you. Now the trip was officially over. Sat on the bus, which will take us till the entrance. Before then, met Samraj again and said bye. Reached near the bike and was about to leave. I noticed a small crack on the sports cam mounting, but that was okay. Started towards the hotel, and again it was a task to reach without navigation. Now got traffic on the road. By now I was wondering tire should not get punctured, as I already had a lot today. But as I thought, the vehicle became hard to push, so the rear tire had got punctured. Luckily I might have pushed it for a kilometer or two. Came to a shop where they sell tubes, but they don't have a person who repairs puncture. Before this I asked a person, he said he had closed for the day. Luckily I had the visiting card of the hotel in which I was staying. I took a phone from the person from the tube shop and called the hotel guy. The hotel was around 1 to 2 kilometers from here. He asked me to come close to another hotel and said he will send his person till there to pick me up. He arranged to park my bike inside a hotel where he asked me to wait. And the person took me on his bike to my hotel. Was exhausted with this day long happening, but thank God everything was in place at the end and didn't have to suffer much. Had my dinner and crashed. Thank you for watching my vlog. Meet you in the next vlog the next day. Till then, it's a bye bye from Rider Nadar. Let's ride.